This meat has already been boiled and now he's cutting it on little pieces. You see? He's putting some paprika into the heated butter. And then he will put this butter into the soup. And this is how this soup is made. A traditional Bulgarian soup. In Bulgarian it is called shkembe.
Shkembe.
For when you get drunk the previous night, in the morning this feels good.
Не застреснява са.
She is preparing the filling for the red pepper, which in Bulgarian is called чушки бюрек. She is putting some cheese, black pepper, and garlic. And also there will be some nuts in this. These are the red peppers that are previously baked. And they will be filled with that filling, with the cheese and the nuts. And she is smashing some more nuts to put into the cheese. And there are also two eggs in the filling.
One, two, three, start.
No, I've already put it. Because I'm
коленичи мали ми каза.
Агер от моята страна! Агер! Виждам!
С това мога да си спия около 2 кила саке.
А ти ако искаш мога да говориш?
Аз си ли той?
Иляна!
You want me to explain something or it's...
Please, something.
So the cheese that we previously prepared with black pepper and garlic is put into the red peppers and following she will be frying them.
Ако успея да му намеря печето, ще е чудно.
Трябва ще го напълниш без да го цапиш.
Да, бе. Напълни го ти. Това може да го наречеш. Още ли снима?
Да.
Тогава няма да го нарекам. Значи може... После какво? Той това го снима.
А пешка е италианска.
Ah,